Hello everyone, and welcome to part two of Resident Evil 4 Remake. Last time was adventurous, and I think a good introduction to the Resident Evil franchise, I think. I don't know. Hopefully it wasn't best for me to play the older games first. I think maybe it's probably fine. But anyways, we're still on our quest to find the president's daughter. And I believe we're going to a lake now to see, follow her trail and see if she's there. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for supporting me. And let's get into playing the game. Okay. I apologize. You might be able to hear my cat purring. Some kitty ASMR. Okay, let's get into it. Let's get it. I maybe should have looked. Is this guy's name Leon? Nope, that's the way to go. Oh, I wanted to see something. So I can move? Move it where? Auto circle. Can I not use this knife or what? Oh, equip. So I don't. Okay, I can't equip it. Why would I have it then? You know, I saw like three chests. Or safes, whatever. Agarradlo. I didn't find. Oh! Oh! Jeez. Me an asshole? Oh, I thought there was a way to go around. What? Oh. Maldito cerdo! Bye-bye. A good start. How many bullets do I have? 33. Okay. No, wait a minute. Oh, I am using this knife. Perfect. Didn't even have to equip it. Give me that flashlight, or not. Who saw me? Oh, shit. Whoa! Jesus. Oh, that was close. Oh, shit. Go! Oh, no. Oh, that's done now. Whoa, go. Have an egg. Whoa. Whoa. Something just happened. Happen though. Oh no. Good thing I got these eggs. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Does this? Oh, okay. Increases your maximum health. I need that. The amount varies depending on what herb is combined with. It cannot be used by itself. Okay. So craft with this one, I guess. Or this one? I'll use it next time I really need. All these traps, bear traps. Not be able to get anything here, right? Whoa. Yeah. Oh, I already did that. Oh, what? Can I disable this? Or do I have to blow it up? Confused. Well, I guess we're gonna try it. Huh. Somebody sounds angry.
that noise?
What is that noise? Indeed. I have no knife. Down you go. All right. Let's see. Thank you. Sophie, come on. Whoa.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
Yeah.
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Infamous T-Virus. End of chapter.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not helping.
Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Huh. Who's that guy?
Shit, they took my gear.
I believed you.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Chapter 2. A knife. Wonderful. Hit the church.
Gear.
Tis.
Un forastero.
Oh.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Sapphire. Oh my god. I didn't think I had to worry about those in here. Oh no, oh no, oh boy, okay.
Oh!
Oh, got him. You can put that down. I don't know that I need anything right this minute, we'll see. No.
No good.
Okay. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Go. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, it did. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, give me all that. Just restart that.
I'll be taking these back.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted. I suppose I should make some of these. Craft? I guess. At least that one. All right, let's go.
Over here, stranger.
Is he a merchant?
Who's that?
We're about to go find out.
Let's do some business then.
Pest control. Get rid of the rats that have taken up in the factory. We don't know if they are carrying any disease, but we'd rather not find out. Quest exterminate all rats. Oh, there's only three of them. Rifle ammo. That's not what I wanted. How are the quests coming along? Did you know that you can trade the spinels that you receive as a reward for valuable goods that can't be bought otherwise? We've got loads of useful items, but I recommend you pick up treasure map. You pick up a treasure map the most. These maps detail the locations of the cult's cherished hidden treasures. Took me and the lads a lot of time to find them. With these maps handy, you'll never be skint again. Sure, you may have to venture into some dangerous areas to get them, but you can handle that, right? Right. Alright, let's see what this guy's got. I assume a rifle, since I just got...
Welcome.
Trading with the merchant. Weapons and items can be bought or sold to the merchant using... Posadas? You can also upgrade or repair your weapon and equipment. Ah, this is home. Merchant request. Once you've completed a task received from a blue request note, you can reclaim the warp by talking to the merchant. Ah, I see.
Good stuff, stranger.
Cool.
I've got something new for you, mate.
He just opens his jacket. Okay. So, let's see. What could I sell? Key items.
I'll buy almost anything.
Good to know. Key items that no longer serve a purpose can be sold to the merchant. Excellent. I don't think I need these. Round, okay. Can be inset in certain treasures. What does that mean? Oh, I think I've seen this before, actually. You find treasures, you put those in the treasure, and they're worth way more, I think. Okay. So this can go, I guess, even though it's not telling me.
Not seen anything you like, stranger. Pleasure doing business with you.
A necklace adorned with pearls, for selling only.
Okay. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this.
And this thing is velvet blue. It's a type of amethyst mined in this region for selling only.
Thank you.
Perfect. Now, let's see what
we still have some new items you might be interested in.
Ooh.
What you see is what I've got.
Is this case upgrade means I can carry more stuff? Bolt thrower. Oh. Bolts can be retrieved and reused. Huh. What's this though? Oh, and a recipe, so... I'd really like to get a new case upgrade. No space. Okay, let's do...
A bit more space this. Never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
Now I don't have enough, so... Just sell one of these, I guess.
You're valuable now. Well, you have fixed one of these beauties into a treasure, and it will fetch a price higher than the sum of its parts.
Okay. Wait
a
minute.
What can I do you for?
Repair this for $4,000.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I would like to repair this.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Ammo capacity. Oh, I like that. Increase reload speed.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
I don't find I'm having an issue with ammo. I'm gonna do reload speed.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, that pleasant travels.
Okay, thank you. Now let's save. Hope I made the right choice. Wait, what did I just see? Oh. This guy, poor guy, always sounds like he's out of breath. Where am I going now?
The hell am I?
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to collect something. Easy peasy. What's my health at? I can have an egg. And whoa. They're gonna see me pretty quick, I imagine. Locked, of course.
It's locked.
Get up here. Up. You know what? Can I craft some shotgun? Oh, wait. Oh, no, rifle. Wait. How do I make, like, that I can just stop and do this? Craft shotgun shells. Beautiful. Oh no. Shit. bad at all. Oh, he went right over the edge. Oh. Okay. We good or no? Throwing shit at me. Yes. Out of the way, man. Did I already go in there? I think I did. Oh, it's probably up here. I haven't been up here yet. Ah, here they are. So annoying. Oh. Bye-bye. Here, I can craft this.
They keep coming. Shit.
Shit. Oh my god. Wonderful. He's throwing shit at me, man. Oh no!
Oh!
throwing shit at me, huh? Oh, a ruby. Am I done now? Holy moly. Oh. I see you over there. Oh, wait. I think maybe I get to over here. Shit. Now. Craft. Okay. Maybe I can get to this guy from here. Move, 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 move! Shit. Kill me. Oh, we're done now, for fuck's sakes? Come on. Okay. Now I can breathe a little bit, I guess. Small key. There's a lot of them here. Holy shit, man. That's it. So I finally find a key to something. Okay, well. Where did that gate go? Right over here. Oh. Oh, this is working. Okay. Ah. Does that work? Beautiful. Wait a minute, is that merchant still here?
Oh, nothing but the finest wares. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Buy this rifle.
All buy this, my get wares scope are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar. With a bullet straight through their heads! Go on, take this as well. Free of charge. You're a man of good taste.
I am.
Okay. Will that be all, then?
That's all I have. Oh, trade. Oh.
We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man. They do it all.
Or a punisher. Sure, I guess so.
You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Oh, I should save. All right, let's go. Do I have no knife? Oh my god. Ooh! No! Oh, register shortcut. What? Nice. Nice. They're not dead yet? Oh, we're good. Okay. Alright, we're good. Sheesh. I really gotta watch out for those. Is this rope gonna... Is it a trap? Oh, okay. Oh, those are the things that I, Oh, and sapphire. Those are the things I acquired for doing that side quest. Oh, I can get up here. I was wondering if I could jump up there too. I'm too scared to run everywhere. That's a big ass crow. Scribbles about dolls. Their influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Do not forgive the aristocrats. The wind-up dolls? Of them. Why does it sound like a chainsaw? Screw you.
Feeling this?
Oh my god. Reload. Oh, an emerald. Sheesh. I hate those guys. He took two grenades. I mean, I get it. Nobody likes them, but... Holy moly. Let's get... You know what? What do I have? I have... Oh. How are they this smart to make all these traps?
It's locked.
Of course it is. Only be used once. Sneaky. I have to pause this. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about that. Not that it matters to you. I know I'm gonna get one of these.
Too shabby.
Yeah.
Someone has shown up their neighbors.
An egg. Oh, another key. Oh, that's creepy. Photo family, at last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. It's not creepy.
Old photos.
Oh, wait, let me see this again. Okay. Creepy. I am. Illuminados? In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possession. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slight swineherd, his stout pig, the beggarly grandma, her own beloved babe. The master saw these gifts, was pleased. Is that the code for down here? Let's see if I'm right. Wait. That's not what I wanted. Whoa. Gross. This one. So crop, pig, swine herd, babe? Let's see. Ah, so babe, pig, crop? What? Maybe it's not. Take a peek at that again. Crop, pig, babe. I'm confused. That's what I did. Well, maybe. Crop. That's. Oh, that's a cow. Oh. There we go. That was a pig. That's why. Oh, whoops. Okay. Crystal marble. Awesome. Okay, so what was it? Crop, pig, babe. To it. Already looked at that. Is this guy gonna come popping out now? Oh no, we're good. Okay. Okay. Onward. if I die, I don't feel like doing that again. That's where that goes. I got it. There we go. I was like, I don't understand this. Village Rock in Volume 3. October 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. December 8th. There are signs of famine. It's true, we lack the means to work the fields, but Lord Sadler's orders are absolute. January 30th, 30 people have starved to death, 5 cows will be slaughtered. March 11th, the Patriarchs gather to cast lots. 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. Date, April, 8 more today. Date, nothing. 4 more. Date, nothing. 11 more today. Date. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Wonderful. That's who we saw, right? Key. Wonderful. I didn't finish looking around. Oh no.
The blood has accepted the gift.
What? Chapter end. Typewriter. Definitely a typewriter.
Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Let's view the file. So... name, Louis Serra Navarro, age 28, male. Serra's first name appears publicly in a university's student registry. No prior records have been discovered, including his birth certificate. After graduating from university, he was employed by Umbrella's research division, where he became a rising star who won favor among his peers. He was involved in the development of several common over-the-counter drugs, all of which were discontinued before ever reaching the market. See the attached list for detail. A few years later, Serra resigned from Umbrella and could not be located. After Raccoon City incident, efforts were made by law enforcement and government to track down anyone who links to Umbrella, but despite conducting an extensive search, they were unable to find him. Considering how well he evaded them, we are almost certain Serra went to great lengths to disappear. In Hunnigan's handwriting, common over-the-counter drugs, do you seriously think that Umbrella would let one of their best work on some antacid or beauty cream? Chapter 3. Oh. Okay, I'm not going to do anything more because I thought maybe I had some more stuff. I thought maybe I didn't look at everything, but I'm going to stop it there. So that was good. Good episode. I imagine that whatever they gave him was, or the gift that they're talking about, I imagine that's the T-Virus? Maybe not. Maybe it's something altogether. Yes, that was, I keep going back to when the church bells rang and they just stop attacking me. There's a lot of enemies that come at you at once. There's a lot of them. But I like it. I'm enjoying it so far. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for supporting me. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.